Hello, everyone. In a groundbreaking discovery, astronomers have found the closest black hole to us so far. Part of a binary system orbiting a sun-like star, this object is a new source of many problems for scientists. Initially, astronomers thought it was a normal system consisting of only two celestial bodies. But when they studied the properties of the star and how it revolved around the black hole, they quickly realized that something unusual was going on there. They had never seen a black hole and a star locked in such a binary system before. After all, the gravitational power of black holes is a fact known by everyone. What could be going on around a black hole where even the speed of light is not enough to escape? Let's take a closer look at this black hole that was discovered with you. For this discovery, astronomers used data from the Gaia mission. Gaia is not as popular as Hubble or the James Webb Telescope and is unknown to many people. But there is no need to panic. Gaia does not mind these things and will continue to contribute to the world of astronomy silently and proudly. Gaia, the observatory of the European Space Agency, has changed the course of astronomy with its extensive sky surveys in the last few years. After launch in 2013, it creates a three-dimensional map of the Milky Way through astrometry, pinpointing the positions, velocities, and orbits of other astronomical objects to understand the origins and futures of stars in our galaxy. Gaia shares its position with the James Webb Space Telescope as it currently orbits the Sun at the L2-Lagrange point, a million miles from Earth. Since the observatory's launch, it has released three datasets, with the last in 2022. Thanks to these datasets, Gaia has revolutionized astronomy, and astronomers publish many research papers based on its data every day. Astronomers using the Gemini North Telescope in Hawaii, one of the twin telescopes of the International Gemini Observatory, operated by NOIRLAB, deepened their investigation after noticing a star's unusual motions, and Karim El-Badri of the Max Planck Institute for Astronomy at the Harvard Smithsonian Center for Astrophysics and his team announced that they had discovered the closest black hole to Earth after their investigations. This distance of the black hole makes it three times closer to Earth than the previous record holder in the Monoceros constellation. Researchers named this celestial body Gaia B-H1. Scientists were able to detect this black hole thanks to its companion star. According to the discoveries made, it was discovered that this star is in an orbit around the black hole at the same distance as the Earth-Sun orbit. Well, a question may come to your mind. If it was so close, why didn't we discover it much earlier? This is because the black hole is not feeding. Normally, black holes swallow objects around them, creating an X-ray, which makes them easier to discover. These so-called feeding black holes, despite their name, become quite bright as they feed, and the rays they emit can be detected thousands of light years away. Although unfed black holes outnumber fed ones, they are more difficult to detect because there is no light emitted from the accretion disk. The researchers' first clue to the existence of Gaia B-H1 came from detecting the strange movements of a nearby star in the constellation Ophiuchus. Using data from different telescopes, they concluded that the unusual motions of the star were due to the gravity of an unknown massive object. Binary systems of this type are extremely rare, and the newly discovered structure is the first known example within the confines of the Milky Way galaxy. The black hole discovered in our cosmic backyard raises questions in the minds of scientists. The main star that makes up Gaia B-H1 should have a mass 20 times greater than the Sun. But if this were the case, the star should live for several million years, which is too low for a stellar lifetime. It should have been swallowed up by its neighbor while it was in the supergiant phase before it went supernova and turned into a black hole. But the star that should have been swallowed is still there, as it turns out. For a better understanding of this system, the lead author of the article, astrophysicist Kerem El-Bedri, says, "Take the solar system and put a black hole where the Sun is and the Sun where the Earth is, and you get the system. A Sun-like star orbiting a stellar mass black hole in our galaxy has been detected unambiguously for the first time. So why is he still there, and how can he go about his daily life despite the star accompaniment? The next data transfer from the Gaia Observing Satellite is expected in 2025, and perhaps the new data could help us answer these questions. That's all from us for now. Do you think we will be able to discover new things about this black hole in Gaia's next data set? Please share your views with us in the comments section. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel for more videos with such content. See you in the next video.